Hey guys, it's me, Bath Bomb Queen. This one is from Luxury Wellness. It's a big bomb. And it's the Vampire Stud. So let's check it out. Look at all the color, guys. This one I got in cherry pomegranate. And it's awesome. It was so strong, you could smell it all through my room before I even used the balm. Like I didn't even have to take it out of the plastic to smell it. Wow, look how pretty. This one is the Vampire Stud, guys. Ooh, I love this scent. I got the cherry pomegranate. It's awesome.
Stay in the water, pretty.
Very beautiful balm with this one, guys. A lot of color. Ooh, I feel the moisture so good. See what I mean by how good her fizz is? Check that out. And it's been out of the plastic for a day. And this is the Vampire Stud Bath Bomb from Luxury Wellness. It's an Etsy company. Check them out, guys. Got more color coming out of it. This purple and blue coming out there together, a pretty beautiful balm. Josie, way to go. He is a floater too, guys. This is the Vampire Stud Bath Bomb from Luxury Wellness. We got more color. Look at all this blue. I have a bubble bath, guys, with no action. It's amazing. And my hand is so sleek. Hey guys, I'm gonna lift you up and show you guys. Plenty of them left. You could get 3 to 4 baths out of this balm, guys, if you wanted to. Huge balm. It's a floater. Oop, I missed his face up there. But what a cool way to do it. Ooh, I'm so filled with all the moisture, guys. Oh, I love it. This one will be one just for the moisture. I'll not have to use lotion. fit floating, how good. Told you it was a floater. Okay, we still wait down, but just a little bit, and have all this color still coming out of this. I won't be getting out of this one for a while. I'll be sitting in here. And this was the Vampire Stud bath bomb from Luxury Wellness. So check them out, guys. It's an Etsy company. God, I love this scent. I got cherry pomegranate and I highly recommend it. It's awesome. It smells so good. And I got Better Lights. Well, I had two light fixture thingies, but I never put two in them. Now I have two in them. So, ooh, look how pretty that water is, guys. Hey guys, this one was Vampire Stud. It's by Luxury Wellness. The owner's Josie. She's the nicest person ever. See, you talk about foaming. That's how the good ones foam. Okay, guys. Gloss art here before I wreck my hand. Tell me it's not beautiful. Take out the water. It's purple. Okay guys, that was the Vampire Stove. I'm gonna turn the hot tub on because I know the bubbles is gonna be crazy. Hey guys, that was Luxury Wellness, and that was the Vampire Stud Bath Bomb. So thanks for watching. Check them out, guys.